taking time off from benching to clean up your shoulders and are ready to get back to it, then 1.5 reps are for you. This tempo will help you quickly develop control in the bottom of the rep since you're spending twice the amount of time down there compared to a normal rep. Now, using a weight around 75% of what you would normally use, slowly lower the rep all the way down to your chest. You're going to press control up to about halfway, come back down, pause, and then finally drive that weight back up to the top. Now, you're going to start, and that's just one rep, so start out with about 3 sets of 6 reps, building up to sets of 10. The amount of time under tension in the bottom portion of that rep will help your body prepare for heavier loads down the road. Build a great foundation so you can build a bigger house.